Comets are the frozen leftovers from the formation of the solar system. They have always been a matter of curiosity for scientists across the world. One reason is that comets could hold clues about the formation of the universe. Astronomers have now discovered an object, which is bigger than a comet, on the outskirts of the solar system. The object is named 2014 UN271. It is likely to make a close pass by the Sun, bringing it into Saturn's orbit in the year 2031. The comet was observed during a mission called the Dark Energy Survey, back in 2014. This discovery could hit the record books, as scientists are calling it a mega comet. It is estimated to be between 60 and 230 miles wide, which could make it the largest comet ever discovered. The object is bigger than the normal specification of a comet and is likely to be a dwarf planet. When first observed in 2014, the mega comet was about 29 astronomical units away from the Sun. One astronomical unit is the average distance between Earth and the Sun. Since then, the object has traveled nearly 7 AU and is now nearly 22 AU away from the Sun. This distance brings it closer to us than Neptune. At its closest approach to planets in our solar system, it is expected to pass by the orbit of Saturn. One of the most unique aspects of the observation is the massive orbit of this mega comet that extends between the inner solar system and the Oort cloud on the boundary of interstellar space. Interstellar space is the region beyond the heliosphere, where Sun's influence wanes and the solar wind slows down. Astronomers expect that before it reaches Saturn, and as it gets closer and closer to the Sun, the object will develop the typical characteristics of a comet, that includes a tail, as the material on the surface vaporizes from the heat and radiation of the Sun. Despite the size, this comet is nothing for people on Earth to worry about. A bad day would be an understatement if a space rock of this size was on a collision course with Earth. The asteroid that was responsible for the extinction of the dinosaurs was estimated to be about 7 miles wide when it hit Mexico. It created a crater that was about 125 miles wide. Considering the size of this comet, if it hits Earth, it will unleash an energy that's roughly equivalent to 1,000 trillion tons of TNT, that is over 1 billion times more powerful than the nuclear bomb that was dropped on Hiroshima. The shock wave from the impact would likely create a tsunami of at least 300 meters. This tsunami would sweep away the land that was already burning and suffocating with ash. But no need to worry, according to data from NASA, there is 0% chance that this comet would come near Earth in 2031. But there is a chance that this comet could put on a show in the sky on its first trip in the solar system. Comets are known for being unpredictable when it comes to their brightness. Given the size of this comet and how little is known about it so far, it could end up exceeding our expectations and put on a show for stargazers. Comet Neowise was the most recent comet that was visible in the sky during the summer of 2020. This is not the first visitor from the edge of solar system. As the comet visits the outer solar system from the edge of the interstellar space, it is not the first to journey its way into our solar system. A cigar-shaped object, traveling at 92,000 kilometers per hour, entered our solar system in 2017. The space object was named Oumuamua, which is the Hawaiian word for scout. It was the first visitor from interstellar space to be detected by Earth. Scientists had trained almost all observatories and telescopes to study this visitor, which was observed to be 1,300 feet in length and 2,600 feet in width. While scientists believe it originated from the Lyra constellation, it did not have a tail like other comets, which made scientists speculate that it could be an asteroid or a new class of interstellar object.